They come out with one back and three tight ends. Steps away to his and the Raiders are in for six. Touchdown. Derek Carr with his third touchdown of the Super Bowl. And the Raiders add six to their lead.
Well, from what we said, Brandon, it certainly appears that that touchdown should just about do it.
Probably, but I'll play the analyst here. You know we've seen some crazier endings.
That we have, but maybe we should sit back and make sure we can stay around for the ride because it could be a wild finish.
Janikowski now for the point after. And it is now 20.